This year, Sea Shepherd returns to Guadalupe Island with some of the world's leading marine biologists for its seventh campaign, aiding them in their challenging task of monitoring the elusive Cuvier-beaked whale. Guadalupe Island lies just off the west coast of Mexico, a place boasting marine life unmatched by any other location along the coast,
and has one of the most diverse and densely populated biospheres in the world.
In the 18th century, humans first made their presence known to the island. The main attraction was hunting the Guadalupe fur seals and northern elephant seals for their furs. But over time, the reduction in fur seal numbers left the island unprofitable to hunters. Despite being left on the brink of extinction, over time, the native and endemic species has gradually begun to make a comeback. Guadalupe is a clear example of what is possible for endangered animals and is one of the stories giving hope to conservationists around the world. Since 2005, the island has been made a protected area. Now, park rangers and the small local community living on the island work in harmony with researchers and organizations such as Sea Shepherd to protect, rehabilitate, and learn more about the island and the creatures found in its surroundings. Much is being done to find out more about the habits of the life surrounding Guadalupe, using cutting-edge acoustic monitoring equipment and collecting visual data. The lack of human presence allows for the waters to remain silent year-round, giving researchers a baseline for behavior without disturbances. This helps us understand how man-made noise impacts marine life and can help us decide what needs to be done to help animals that lack the luxury of peaceful waters. As long as this vital research can continue, we have a chance to help more and more marine life in ways still unknown.